Thanks, Chris. I'm outside Citizens Bank Park, and I've heard word from some very reliable sources that Tri-Emmanuel might be getting fired within the next couple of days. I'm Charles Book, ESPN.